channel. User joined your channel. Yeah. User left your channel. User left your channel. User joined your channel. User left your channel. User joined your channel. joined your channel. User left your channel. User left your channel. User joined your channel. user in your channel timed out. User left your channel. User joined your channel. User joined your channel. User left your channel.
Harley. How's it going? Nice to meet you.
You too.
How are you doing today?
I'm okay.
Some weird person came out of hell right behind those logs of wood behind me towards the mill. It just like came over, checked me out, but I was hidden behind my truck. It drove over to the left by the train tracks.
I drive the, you'll see me either in the car I pulled up in, or you'll see me in like a Jeep painted the same color.
Oh, nice. You'll see me in this box truck or a motorcycle with a skull on it.
Oh, okay.
I think you're tattoos. Where's that skull?
User left your channel.
That?
I think you're tattoos. Is that a skull?
It is. Wrapped around roses, and then I have a rose tattooed my other arm.
Oh, that's sick.
Yeah.
I hear, Oh, you go.
Not in any group. I'm just doing me.
Oh, same, yeah. I hear the Mirror Parts, they got a new mechanic shop.
Yeah, I was actually about to head there, too. I have friends that work there, so...
Oh, nice. After mining, you down to head over there?
Yeah, I can actually meet you there if you want.
Well, that'd be tight.
Alrighty. Well, I will see you there then.
Alright, nice to meet you. What's your name?
Gemma.
Oh, who's this?
No idea.
He has a gunner.
How's it going? Gemma, I just heard your name. Are you lumbering around here?
No.
Alright, good. You.
Me?
It's quite clearly stated that the lumber is taxing now. Well, you're gonna have to either pay me 50k. Not 50, sorry, 5k. 50, that's, I'm dumb.
It's taxed?
5k. Yeah, it's being taxed by ESP right now, man.
Who's ESP?
I'm just an enforcer.
Who's
I'm
ESP?
Enforcer, bro. The ballas. Purple.
Why are you wearing green?
Because I'm an enforcer. Are certain people to do certain things, man? And why would I be wearing colors?
I don't know, no ballas.
But you're not gonna pay.
User what? Joined your channel.
Pull out your gun, they came.
User left your channel.
Oh, there's a baller right there. Is that speaking up words? You hiding.
Why?
I've came, man. It's tax. You don't have it right now, we can work out a deal, but you're gonna have to pay 5k every single tsunami from now on. If you're
after every single tsunami?
Every single tsunami, my man. If you get caught doing it. You can make 80 to 100k in these trucks in 3-4 hours. I know because I do it myself. And I get taxed just like everyone else does.
Checked
water, man. Checked water. The tax has been here for a while. It's been for at least like 5 hours.
Who in the hell?
Dylan,
hey,
how are you doing?
Hey, man. Hey, where's Ben? Girl, sorry. Where's Ben?
Good. Man right now.
You what?
Nice shoes, bro.
Tax.
Tax?
User joined your channel.
Oh, I'm heading to the mechanic shop. I need a little work done.
That's between
the... Who brings sneakers to the mountains? What are you doing?
Are you gonna pay the tax, or what? We gotta come.
Oh, I don't have any cash on me.
All right. Well, how about the bank? Let's run.
I got $320 on me.
$20.
Yeah, just $320.
That's not gonna cut it. Well, since this is your first time ever figured out about this, just know that this area is taxed now. This and the mines. Unfortunately, like, I'm not the one who's taxing it. I'm just the guy that has to enforce it. So, that's what it is.
What's your name?
User joined your channel. All I'm saying is, you're gonna have to at least pay a little money out of whatever loan you get here. At least $5,000. Okay? You're gonna get much more than that. Don't complain. Lucky people aren't just out here trying to kill you. A lot of people do that. I'm not that kind of guy. So just, I'll see you around. Do one break this time, but if I catch you in here again, you make sure that you have that money on you. If not, I'll just be taking your truck. Plain and simple.
All right, copy that.
And it won't just be me. There's other people doing this as well.
Right. User left your channel. User left your channel. user joined your channel. User joined your channel. User joined your channel. User joined your channel.
Hello?
I heard there were some scumbags out here trying to tax people.
Oh yeah, there was. Something about the ESP.
Alright, good talk.
Hello. Hello, can you hear me?
Yeah.
I was pushing the wrong vocal button, muscle. Yeah, what's up?
I heard there was some freaking scumbags out here trying to attack me working.
Yeah.
But on Twitter. That's funny.
I think it was the ESP. Some dude was talking about being an enforcer trying to collect.
You ran into him?
Yeah. So,
your shit?
What? No, he gave me a break this time.
Oh, this time.
Embarrassed me in front of a lady, and some other dude rolled up, and I was getting sketched out.
Oh, yeah. Freaking ridiculous. Fucking scumbags. Just be careful. Stay strapped and all that.
Always.
User joined your channel. User joined your channel. User left your channel. User left your channel.
User
joined your channel.
A little louder, I couldn't hear that.
Hello, who are you guys?
Yeah, what's your name?
Who are you guys? Your name first in exchange for my name. Let's have a little meet and greet.
What's in my hands? What's your name?
A little meet and greet, eh?
Okay. I can't hear you because sawmill. I just need you to speak a little louder.
Let's go move over by that crate so we could speak.
Sabala is my boys. What's your name?
My name?
Yeah, what's
Pedro
your name?
Pedro Medina.
Pedro Medina?
Pedro Medina. Unaffiliated.
Okay. Righty, man. Okay. You know, I newly acquired this lumber mill here, brother man. So there's going to be a contractor fee that you're going to have to pay, you know, to do your lumber.
Take off the...
What?
What do you mean take off? Ethan, stop being jealous, okay? I do. There's a contractor's fee, my friend. Alrighty?
Unfortunately, I cannot pay up front. Would it be wiser to,
You can leave and get money, but you just gotta have to pay us for this, alright? Then we'll mark you down.
I'm thinking, would it be wiser to engage business at the seller or the buyer of the wood?
Yeah, we you know, everyone gets wood at different times.
Mm-hmm.
Everyone gets wood at different times, you know, we're just making the rounds, you know, just let everyone know who we are, you know?
Yeah.
No?
I'm thinking it would be smart if, like in Elysian, you'd have a person there to collect after they sell the wood. Instead of,
That's what we're going to start doing, but for now, I just, you know, for now, what I'm doing is coming up to the wood choppers just so you get an idea of what's going on, all right?
I see. I see.
Ready. So, it's going to be a 5 fee? Okay.
User joined
a $5,000 fee? You want that now?
Fuck it. Start taxing at the wood selling spot.
Yeah, I could give you 5,000 when I get there.
What's up?
I could give you 5,000 when I get there.
Yo, I got you. Don't worry, man. Just letting you know who I'm at. You know, you know, being respectful, I'll be respectful back, alright?
Alrighty.
Good one, brother man, alright?
Alright. What is it
again?
That's beating the ballas. What the fuck? What happened to your face?
Coffee pot. My name is James Noir, Blaine County Sheriff's Office. We've been here a lot of 911 calls by individuals up here with guns. Do you happen to see anything?
No. I see a man with a gun right in front of me right now.
Yeah, that's because we're getting calls about guns up here. If you see anything, make sure you give us a call, okay?
Yikes. Yeah, I saw nothing. Hey, sir, could you always throw your pistol? You're scaring the kids.
Oh, wow, he's got a gun out right now.
Hey, Sheriff, you're scaring everyone with a gun out. We got an aggressive cop over here.
Gun out on that driver, on that steering wheel, son. I can see that clear as day.
Would your supervisor tell you to holster that pistol? Where's your supervisor? I would demand to see your supervisor with a gun out. Hey sir, could you get your supervisor on this guy?
Sure. Very demanding. I call one for you. If you would like him, let him come on over.
Yeah, he needs to see this guy with his pistol out.
Well, I can call one down for you.
Why are you talking like that?
Where?
He tried to imitate my voice.
Making fun of his voice? What's wrong with you, man?
Not worried.
Your voice didn't sound like that a second ago, bro.
That's on the way.
What's the name of that officer with the gun out?
I believe his name is, I cannot remember his name.
You weren't as tired of the passenger's name.
Sorry. Yeah, it's, I just met him.
Is he a senior officer?
Batch number 323.
Is he a senior officer?
Sergeant, I believe.
A sergeant with his gun out. My superiors will be very disappointed.
I wouldn't call him on the way for you.
What's going on, man? What are we doing?
This sergeant over here has a gun out and is scaring everyone. I tried to get a supervisor on the sergeant. He has his gun out and is scaring everyone.
Hey, well, I'm the supervisor here.
He has his gun out and he's displaying show of force to unarmed men.
I think he's a little bit scared right now because he's surrounded by five gang members.
You should relieve him.
You're the chop.
I think he's okay.
Then,
he's not going anywhere.
Y'all pulled up, so we came back to see what's up.
Should you get him out of that position?
We weren't held up with guns while we were up here.
That's a sketchy position to be in.
Standing
one of us, like,
being surrounded, we should get him over to your side where there's like three cops.
I mean, how is he gonna talk to the driver?
Oh, I see.
Or joined your channel.
Oink, oink.
User joined your channel. User joined your channel.
So, there are lines.
Yo, who called the cops?
Who called the cops over there?
Yo, it was scary. So I after talking with you guys, I go over to my truck and I see flashing blue and red lights on the doors of my truck over there. I turn around. There's a sheriff right there, dude. He just creeped up on me.
I was calling 911, but so I don't know. I don't really like these Lost Boys. They're spreading some shit. So don't worry, I'll give you two boys a word.
But I came up here to handle my own shit. I ain't called their fucking cops.
I don't believe it's you. I believe it's someone watching.
Yeah, why would I?
What?
Talk to him afterwards if I call the cops.
I believe it's someone watching. I don't think it's you. You don't seem like a cop caller.
I'm pretty pissed off that they're taxing both locations, so that's pretty fucked. They're supposed to be on the south side. I mean, and then the answer to that is I'm gonna shoot up everybody. We don't give a fuck. I mean, sure.
You know who's also pissed?
With everybody.
There's another biker gang that's pissed about that.
User left your channel.
Jesters.
The Jesters, yeah.
One else.
Jesters. I think that's it. That's all I know about.
I'm telling you now, if they start taxing civilians, it's gonna be rough on them.
Mm-hmm.
The whole city against them. You know what I mean? Especially if they're taxing places that's not even in their territory. That's pretty fucked.
You think there's gonna be a war?
Maybe. I don't know. The way they're fucking talking, they want one.
Damn.
And I'm trying to come here and talk fucking business with them and get the shit sorted so there's no beef. But they already sound like they decided that they want it anyways. But how do you feel about these Lost fellas? Fuck out of here. Children, man. It's fucking children in this city.
Mm-hmm. This is my third day off the flight.
The only gang warfare I've ever encountered is just constant drive-bys every 5 minutes. Mm-hmm. Much to that.
The only drama I ever had was with a murder kitty.
User joined your channel.
In my time here in this city. Murder Kitty was just waiting for me at a tunnel. Scratched me up. Called EMS.
Ask you as well.
Yeah, they're trying to.
Me too. The crown, you're good.
Huh? This meal's a little loud.
Hey, so you good or you want me to stick around?
Oh, I'm good.
I'm in.
I got this.
One of them's rolling an AK though, I think, or some shit.
Damn.
I'm out of here. I'm gonna go lurk. See ya
later.
What the fuck is going on? See you later.
User joined your channel.
Moda y rock and roll de Fandango.
User joined your channel.
This is nice.
What's that? Sorry, I was in my head.
Oh, this is nice. This is the new PDM. Or new motor. Mirror parts?
Yeah, it's mirror parts. The new, basically took over auto care. So, yeah. Shit. I'm trying to figure something out right now. The spoochy.
Oh, hey, bro, can you fix the bar, man?
Yeah, I gotcha.
Ooh, I'm smoking right next to something flammable. That's not good.
You wanna toss me the keys?
Yeah.
I know where the location is now. You can hear me from over there.
Hello?
Hop in the passenger and toss it. Hey, do you know where the pier is?
Yeah, I know where the pier is.
It's just south of that. They're on the beach, apparently. So you can meet them up there. No, I'll be over there shortly.
At the pier, then?
It's just south of that, on the beach.
Thank you.
Sir, that's on the house, so you got nothing to worry about.
Oh, gracias. Have a nice one.
Get some help.
User in your channel timed out. User joined your channel. User joined your channel.
You scared me, bro.
No, I scared everyone. Gone. Where are you running to?
The impound.
User in your channel timed out.
Either way, you're fine. But as I said again, that first time, you know, I feel really bad. It's free.
You're just sitting, you're just causing trouble, eh? Causing beef between biker gangs and bummers, eh?
Yeah, there's a lot more happening than that just right now, man. Trust me, you'll see. Anyways, taxing is still on.
Did you get that idea too? Did you put that idea in their heads?
I don't know what you're talking about. Tribe's the one who started it.
Are you sure you didn't initiate the idea to put it into his head?
No, why would I do that?
It seems like something you would do. I see what's going on here. There's tension between Jesters, Balas, and the Loss right now.
There's a lot of tension. There's been tension between a lot more people than that. The fact that it all played together like this has just happened. It's happenstance, I guess. It's the best way to describe it. It plays out in my favor, but maybe not in others. That's the reason why I'm doing what I'm doing. I did this from the start, man. I've been doing this for months, and people called me crazy, people called me psycho, but I mean, look, it pays off.
Damn, dude, you're a mastermind, dude.
Anyways, just to let you know, obviously, I like you, you're a really nice guy.
I got that money.
Just let your friends know, if you're gonna be lumbering, I know you guys can take a good 80K in like 3 hours by yourself, but that's no issue. So 5K as a tax should not even be that big of an issue. But now they're starting up some rally at Little Soul about a no tax thing. So I gotta go see what the fuck that's all about.
So,
but I gotta go incognito. Yeah, I gotta change.
Okay.
Anyways, yeah. I have nothing against you personally, man. I'm just doing my job, okay?
User joined your channel.
Later.
User left your channel. User joined your channel. User joined your channel.